And back in the north closet, not too much has changed. We got our shelf and our UPS sitting down there, and that's all that we really did today. Yep. That's pretty much it. Oh yeah. Patch panels. Not even 48. Like a whole shit ton of them are empty, and they're patched. They're punched down, which is weird. So, but whatever. There's definitely some open, totally open ones there. Those ones are, I don't understand those, but whatever. Definitely some open switchboards. I think we're gonna be just fine with 248s in here.